So I'm Vritant Chopra, and I've been studying in Bangalore from my kindergarten, and I have been a Vedant since class grade 7, and this journey has been really good, and I love chemistry. Chemistry is such a beautiful subject. It's not about just chemicals, it's about the world. Chemistry inside you and everywhere. The world is made up of chemistry, chemicals. It's so good, and chemistry is so interesting. So I just love it. And all my teachers, my chemistry teacher, Shweta ma'am, she is so good. I have been studying in Vedantu since grade 7. So since then I have been started, like till then I used to just, I was very casual about studies, like okay, I didn't fall in love with the subject, but now I have a different approach to each subject, and all thanks to Vedantu, and I'm very grateful to them. During my ICSE 10th board journey, there are many experiences. I actually didn't like biology before my 10th grade, but then I met Shalini ma'am. The first class, she told that biology is beautiful, biology is about life, life is beautiful, so biology is beautiful. So I changed my perspective towards biology, and that really changed my thing. And Shweta ma'am used to tell that it's not about competition or getting grades, it's always me versus me. So it's like, it was really good, and Abhishek sir was superb. There's no words to describe him. His swag is superb.
Yeah, we always helped him in his studies since the childhood. So his mom is always there at home to take care of his studies. So she is always a guiding force behind him, and we can say something that I will take care of his studies till maybe 6th, 7th, 8th standard. We used to take care of him, but after that we found Vedantu, and then we thought that, yeah.
On a whole day, Vedantu. And it clicked my mind. So then we thought, okay, let's try once. So he was in 7th standard that time. So I thought, okay, let's try, because that is the experimenting period. So then Vedantu clicked.
We took a few sessions, and he really liked it. The math session, that was the first session that we took.
Yeah.
And we really liked it. Then we enrolled for the whole year, and then it continued. The journey continued, and now he is preparing for IITG. So we are very, very happy.
Then I saw the hoarding, yeah. That time I was like, because it was very new concept. So I thought whether, okay, because it's good or maybe that, but I told you that 7th standard is a very, you know, experimenting period. So we thought of, okay, let's try, let's take it. And this one, Vedantu, is very, you know, a very easygoing thing, you know. Jaise hum logo ne start kiya tha na,
yeah, so it happened, and it was a nice experience. So as I said, that first session was the math session that we enrolled him for, and he really liked. So that session, the teacher was really, really good. We don't remember the name of the teacher, but it was really nice, really good. It looked like he was sitting in the same room and teaching him. And he was always going with all the doubts. And from any chapter, he will ask any doubt, and the teacher was ready for the answer. If you go with any offline tutor method or any online, any other thing that you go, you always need to tell the teacher, okay, what topic you are going to choose and ask the question. But here, he was picking up any topic, any question, and the teacher was really, really nice. We liked the experience, and we enrolled it for the whole year, and then we are continuing the journey till now. Always boost the confidence of your child. Just support them, whatever they are doing, and I think they will excel. Yeah, the only thing is that know your child, support them, whatever they do. And don't just focus only on studies, focus on the other aspects of their personality. It's very, very important. Ultimately, they have to go and face the world. So studies is something that will remain, and they will help them to maybe just pass one gate of their journey into maybe an excellent college or maybe a good job. But after that, they have to face the realities of this life and the world. They should be prepared for it. So focus on each and every aspect of your child.